Hey guys, it's Gertzall2005 here. Welcome back to another video. So we are back into my modded world. So, which way did we come from? Oh, let me just move this. That's my drawing tablet wire. What's this? This is cotton. I think we can make that into string. I don't know. Just collect all of this. Right then, I can't remember which way I came from. So I think I might just... Oh wait, did we come from this way though? I think we did. Oh, I got a blue poppy. These lavenders. Wait. Oh, there they are. Red Delphi. What? Delphinium Belladonna. How did I even be able to pronounce that? But since I don't know which way I was going, right, so I think I turned around to do the thumbnail, so I might have to go that way. But I don't know. Let's just go this way. Yeah. Okay, no, I need to get over to the map. Oh well. Right then. I feel I came that way. So I'm gonna go this way. I should have looked back on my last video. Do. We're just... I'm just gonna go this way, because why not? Wait. Unless... Right. Okay, that's... that's glitched. Oh, we could go down that ravine. It's got iron on it. Right. Let's just see how we took the chests. Oh, we would have taken the torches, which means we haven't gone this way. Oh, string. What is my backpack full? Yep. Full to the brim. I don't think I need that. Okay, I'll get wool. I don't think I need the... My budgie's shooting. Are you not? Do you mind? I'm trying to make a video here. And you're just shooting. Wait, do I have revs in my backpack? Yes, I do. Right then, let's go up here. Wheat, do I have some wheat in my backpack? Yes, I do. Don't think I need the mushrooms. No. I need to get some room for the iron ore. Melon seeds. Do I really need melons? Not really. Oh look, it looks like a face on the map, but that. This spawner here is an eye, and this spawner here is another eye, and it's like a little cute bag, because then there's a wall here, and that looks like a, whatchamacallit? Brain fart, I'm doing a brain fart. Handle. Then, oh, the chest looks like a nose. Ah, oh, it's cute. No, that's my backpack. Ooh, do we have fish? Do we have fish in our pack? No, so we cannot put the fish. Do we have ink sacks? Yes. Well, it's good to take some extra ink sacks. Do I have I've already got boots on. I don't need those, even though they're rarest. They're pretty useless. Golden eye vendor. Do I have any golden? Alright, let's just see if I can plop everything in. Like so, just by doing this. Oops, did not do that. Do. There we go. Right then, I really need to make another backpack. So, backpack. I got the backpack. So, something happened to this. Right, let's see. Only one. Just a normal one. Alright, we need 10 leather. How do we need string? Poop. Where was this again? Do. Oh, my first time doing this. Do, and then do. We're gonna have to have 8, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oops. 8. Then don't shoot me, I'm doing a video. Then we could just do this. Right, so I doubt we're gonna have enough. No, we do not. Let's search up string. Wait, I might have string in my backpack. Nope. let's see. String. Okay, I can make it from these. Oh, I can make it from the cotton. Yes, perfect. Perfect. But I still don't have enough. Oops. Oh, and I just threw that. Right, do we have... No, we don't have a furnace. Poop. Right, oh, let's just get this. We can call the ball to end up all down because we're going to check the chests. Just do this. I don't need that. I don't need the gunpowder. I don't think I'm going to be making any TNT anytime soon. I don't think I need melons. Let's see. Nope. Okay, I can literally just drop down here. Oh, I don't know. Okay, I guess I can put the glass. Whee! Oops. I'll be the worst in hardcore Minecraft. There's another one down here. Ooh, wood. Do we have any sugar cane? Oh, yes, we do. Right then. Is there a. No, there's not. So let's just go up here. Right, we need blue flowers or cotton. Right, so since this was here, I obviously haven't gone this way. Right then, let's go this way then. I don't think that's flowers. Isn't the flowers was called flax? Yeah, flax, so it's basically just blue. I'm assuming it grows on the ground. Right then. This video is literally going to be about finding string. What did I just get? Cattail, can they grow? Let me replant you. You're home. I don't want to pick you up. Wait. Just there. Where'd it go? No. Chocobos. I do have a saddle. I don't have a saddle. Sorry. And so we talk about, but you are so cute. Hello. Oh, there's another one. Oh, they make such cute sounds. I love them. Anyway, let's have a look in here. Oh, bonus. Oh, let's get in here. Nothing in there, and there's nothing down there either. Let's see. Nope. Right, let's just go up here. Balls, we don't need balls. No spawners in here. Skeletons, case, spiders, all that for a ball. Can easily make that. In here, skeletons, no spiders for nothing. Wait, unless I already took this place. some oak saplings. Maybe I took this place. Whee! And now there's just some spiders. Don't like spiders. What we got? Let's see. Gunpowder. Yeah, I definitely probably been to this place. Up we go. Yep. And let's just go down. Wee. Ooh, if I fell down there, I would have died. Let's go down here, and there we go. Oh, it feels good to not have to jump. Oh, I'm jumping right now. So I must have been this way, so let's go this way. Probably going the wrong way again, oh well. Okay, so this time we're going to go straight ahead. Actually, I might just edit my mini map settings. There we go. I'll be able to see if there's any, we need chairs. Take my iron chairs. Say yes. I had a feeling it was this. Oh, okay, the sensitivity on this thing is way too high. So do we just... Nope. Oh, we need... Oh, we need more! I don't have enough. I need about 9. Look at all these pretty flowers and the sunflowers. Oh, I've got hiccups. Right then. Let's go super fast. Right, I'm assuming I've already taken that battle tower, but it's always worth a look. I wonder what this tree is. Ah, I missed. Jump. Yes. Okay, I haven't. I do have sticks in our backpack. No. Sorry, stickers. Let's go all the way to the top. Torches. I definitely wouldn't have left the the torches. Ooh, and there's a village. You see on the map. String. I need that string. Right. Ah, okay. Can we plop any? Aha, uh-huh, yes we can. This is why I need the, whatever it's called, I'm having a brain fart right now. the big backpack. I don't need anything in there. Go, go, go! Can I make pumpkin pie, but I don't need it right on this second. I think it'll be a lot more interesting if... Ooh, leather! Can just leave all that? No. Right, go, go, go! To the top! Ooh, this is good. That is good loot. Jump. Best of it. Jump. And jump. There we go. Now then, I was heading to the village, which is right next to me. Imagine if I passed it. I wouldn't have had eyes at all. If I passed it. That's a pretty tree. Oh, okay. Those leaves. There's a blacksmith which has a furnace, so I don't have to destroy the earth's ground. Oh dear. Just destroy the earth's ground. Your village is terrible. How absolutely terrible at building. Right, then I'll take the iron and the iron pickaxe once I've made... I've remembered. So this. I need more string. No! But I need... I've got room. Right then. Oh, that villager didn't even thank me for saving. What is on that tree? Oh, it's the logs. I knew that, totally. Look at that! How is my computer? I mean my game, that's super laggy. I don't need the box. Chocobo, so cute. How is it not laggy? This computer is the best. Hello! Hello, chocoballs. They're so cute! There's the third one, then I'm again groups of three. Ah, I love the sound of it. I know I'm just gonna be leaving that village. In search of a new one. Oh, there's a battle tower. It's always good to check the battle towers. Because. Blah, 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 blah. Can I go down here? Oh, yes, I can. Right then. Oh, look at all these flowers and seeds and everything. Right then, wood. Wow. Let's see. Oh, hello, chicken. I have health indicators on, but it's not working. I can make a flower crown with those, but I've already got a helmet on. Oh, string. What can I get rid of? What? No, I can easily make. Right, let's just let these flowers live their life there. Sorry, flowers. Right then. Go. Right then. Don't exactly need that right now. Go. Why am I trying to be quick? Right then. I've already got an iron sword. Because of my diamonds, I can easily make a diamond sword, which is the first thing, and that's the postman. Apparently, this postman cannot read signs. Put a note on the door, knock quietly. But nope, they knock really loud. I don't know why. They really cannot read. They scared me. Why don't people know how to knock on doors and read signs? Right then. Hopefully we have enough string. No, definitely not got enough string. Yeah. We need more. This is going to be a pain in the bum. There we go. Now then, I think I've gone this way. No, that's just one of those big trees. Off we go. What's that? I think there's a snow biome. Ouch. Oh, be careful with this poison ivy. I think I know what it looks like. And then let's just head towards the snow biome. Because why not? Oh, Luna's eating. As usual. Okay, jump. What there. This is the smallest snowy biome ever, but we do have this structure from Fossils and Archaeology. So there's a pain picking these doors up. A gold block. Right there. It's a cave sound. I'm not focusing on the dinosaurs, the series professional for now. But not like bones, I know. Pass away. No, I never ignore the bones. There's another complicated word that might hit with that. There's a furnace here. Right then. It's 20 minutes long looking for some string. This is the episode of the string. That's what I'm gonna call it, the episode of the string. Oh, I just fell. Jump. How are people down the house? So pick up the doors. Let's see, is that thing okay? Apparently I want to go down. And just jump down, wee! Ooh, I could have died. Nothing in there. Oop. Right there, let's go to Battle Tower. Let's go to Battle Tower, you can definitely tell me option. Alright, let's sleep. Let's destroy the snow. Good night, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Let's destruct my bed. I got some eelgrass. I don't want eelgrass. No. Not in the seeds. Up I go. I'll take the torches. I got some bones. String! Give me the string. I got the string. This is the episode of the string. It's 2 minutes of me looking for string. Wow. 22 minutes of me looking for string. I'm pretty sure people probably didn't want to watch the rest of this video because who wants to watch the leather? I can always use them all leather. Because who wants to watch somebody just search for the string? I could use that. Pago. I'm taking that unless I already have one. Nope, I'm taking that. All this for one backpack. Right. Yes. Right then, let's go over here since they had furnaces. Then we can make the rest of our string, hoping that we have enough. 5, 6, 7, 8. No, we don't have enough. No. We don't have enough. We need it still. Why do you do this to me, Minecraft? Why do you do this? Why? I'm gonna take this furnace. Why, Minecraft? Why? Was that a glitch I see over there? I see some sort of building. No, a building looks gone. Oh no. It is a village! Woo! And a mountain. And a big wall of lava. Okay, that pommy mooka is gonna get. Oh, this. Ooh, I think I would have got carrots. But. Yeah, this village has nothing in but a big waterfall and big lava fall. Wow. Right, then let's go up. Why am I barking? This video is 20. Took a pause! I'm gonna end this video here with the chocobos. And off camera, I'm gonna try and get a backpack. So I hope you enjoyed this video and bye!